Nice. Wow. Really much better, though. Really amazing, really good. Gotta get that out of there.
Oh, man.
You know, somebody's gonna have to be the bad guy and get
that
out of there.
Get it out, bro.
I feel it. Yeah. Speed bump right here.
Yeah, that's what it feels like. Speed bump.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
I was like, jeez.
Mm-hmm. Mm. Doing good though, you're doing good. It's gonna feel like you did like 12 rounds with Tyson tomorrow, so. both sides, but yeah, this here too. Even your ability to bring your shoulder blade back is dependent on this going in. So part of it is that the ribs here have popped up. That's kind of when your arm gets stuck also, is not only the injury in your shoulder, but this is presenting a lot of resistance to even getting your shoulder back. This has to be able to go in to be able to retract your scapula over this area.
You do this every day like this.
Right. Well, I gotta pay my debts. Everybody's, no one's exempt. We all have to. My dad works on me every day, and I work on him. And
that's pretty awesome.
Even the dental hygienist has to have his teeth cleaned. You know, it's like everybody's gotta have somebody to help him. I'm going too hard. Let me know. I'm going to keep going deeper and deeper, okay?
Oh, you're good.
All right. Left's abused. It's the same thing with your right side of your neck, right side of your chest. Everything is locked over here. that's a lot of tightness right there. Let me see, let me compare. Let's see. Do you see what I'm saying? You feel the difference?
Mm-hmm.
How smooth it is over here? Doing okay?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. All right. Going too hard. Let me know. I'm going to keep going deeper. Here we go.
All right.
Man, that's just crazy. All right in there. All right.
Too much elbow grease.
We kind of want to close the wound by bringing it from lateral to medial. We're trying to press that rib up against the rib head. Squeeze that out. This is the compression. We gotta keep compressing that. This is more elevated right here. Hello. Mm-hmm, right there.
Yep.
Oh. Right there, yeah.